Ladies, I go out a lot, and I go out to dinners a lot, and I am around people a lot. And I overhear conversations everywhere, from a lot of women, and from a lot of men too. And yesterday I was having dinner with my mother, and I overheard a couple of girls conversation about like a guy, and like he says he doesn't want anything serious and blah, blah, blah. And I've also been asked by friends, like, how do I know if he wants something serious? Like, what if he doesn't want this? What if he doesn't want that? And the thing is that it is not your job to wonder whether he wants something more or not. The point of going out on dates is to screen men, yes. But if a man wants something serious with you, he will let you know. Even if you're going to give him the no girlfriend speech, like, you still want him to want you, okay? Like, it's flattering when they ask you to be their girlfriend. And I remembered that I have told you that I had a very toxic boyfriend once, and it was toxic since the beginning. Like, I wondered, like, oh, so are we going to be girlfriend or boyfriend? Like, that would be something I would have in my mind. And now that I know that that is not my job, like, men are always going to be wondering whether you want them or not. And the thing is, men always lead where relationships are going. And that's why it's their job to ask you to be in a relationship or exclusive with them, or it is their job to ask you to marry them. It is the most stupid thing right now that women are online proposing to men. I'm trying to think about another word, but it's pathetic. That's what I want to say. It is pathetic. It's like lowering yourself to the lowest of the lowest. Don't ever do that. Anyways, men are the ones that lead relationships. And it's very evident when a man likes you, because he will express it to you. Men are not the ones to play cool. Like, I've mentioned this before, like, women sometimes are like, I don't want him to know that I like him that much. And that's normal. It's okay. That's like womanly behavior. But men do not think like that, and they do not act like that. So if a man is not asking you out, if a man is not asking you to be exclusive, da 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 da, it's because he doesn't want to. Or maybe he's too shy. And if he doesn't have the guts to even ask you, like, do you really even want to be with a man that does not have the character to do so? Like, it's the most basic thing in the book. And yeah, so I have been very vocal about my rotation and how I have a front runner that is my favorite and whatever, but I'm still rotationally dating. And I will share more about the experience probably further along, because there are things that I'm not sure I want to share. However, one of the other men I'm dating, after a few dates, he was like, so what's the plan? Are we going to continue seeing each other? Like, how often can I see you? Like, he is very vocal about it. Because now that I have my schedule full, I do have to schedule dates like 3 weeks in advance. And they quickly get the memo that they have to schedule, or they don't get a date with me. So he was telling me, I told him I want to go. It's like a new restaurant. Like, there's a lot of restaurants in my city. Like, you will never run out of restaurants. Very cool ones. So I have one in my list, and he asked me, oh, have you been there? La la la. And I was like, no, but it's in my list. I've been meaning to go. He was like, oh, I would love to take you. How about Friday? Like 5 days, like after. It's like, no, it's impossible. Like I have like a full schedule this week and the next week. He was like, oh, so would you like to go on a Saturday? I was like, well, as long as we schedule it like further back, I think it works. That man made sure he had a reservation and that my schedule is blocked. And the other guy, one of the other guys that already knows I'm dating other men, he makes sure that most of my nights are blocked a week. I have to be very conscious of not like just going out with one guy, because if they can, they will block all of your week. And sometimes it's not just dates you go out to, like you have friends, I have clubs, sometimes you need self-care. Like it has been a busy month so far. But what was my point? Yes, men will always lead the relationship. They have to be the ones booking with you. Like, I am very wary because I used to propose like things like before. Like long ago, it was like, oh, I would love to go there. Let's go someday. Or like, I would lead the relationship. And that doesn't not work in your favor. So stop doing it, sit back, relax, and let men fight over your schedule. So yeah, I know I digress a little bit, but I hope this was useful, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.